Hi YouTube, Michigan Snow Pony Renee. And I just want to give you a little decorating tip for those of you on homesteads, because nothing says happy holidays like light up roosters. Yep. And to do this, you're going to need roosters, of course, and I think a pair is better than one. But you start in the summer, and when they start roosting on your railing on your front porch, you beat them, you chase them off, you grease the railing, you do everything in your power to keep them from doing it. And that just encourages them, actually, so they'll do it even more. And then by Christmas, you're ready to go. You add your lights, your greenery, whatever you do, and you've got almost a living nativity on your front porch. It'll really impress the neighbors. I mean, none of my neighbors have anything like this with their light displays. So I'm just telling you, so next year you can start preparing over the summer, getting your roosters conditioned to roost on your porch railing. And then you too can have this lovely display in the front of your home. Because nothing says Christmas like a light up rooster. That's all, guys. Hi YouTube. It was a pretty funny video in the beginning, wasn't it? Okay, on to the giveaway. Yes, we're going to do another one before Christmas, but this one's going to end after Christmas. This is going to start today, which is the 23rd, and it's going to end on the 28th, next Thursday, and I'll try to get a video put up on Friday, the 29th. So this will be Merry Christmas, Happy New Year's video, or giveaway. And the two volumes that I'm giving away are The Backyard Homesteading, Back to Basics Guide to Self-Sufficiency, or The Woodland Homestead. I've given both of these away before. So you're going to have to designate in the comments below which one you're interested in. And you have to live in the continental United States or have the books mailed to someplace in the continental United States. And you have to be a subscriber before this video is put up. Now, I'm going to try very hard to put a video up on the 29th. If you are a winner, or if you want to see if you won, please check back and tune in, and then get your snail mail address to me as soon as possible. I know it's the holidays, I'm going to cut people some slack, but I'm having trouble getting addresses from the last giveaway. So I really like to get them all together, go to the post office once. I don't have a lot of time to go up there multiple times during the week. So if you can get your snail mail addresses to me where you want the books mailed in a, you know, within a couple days after I put up the winner's video, that would be awesome. And if you're going to be out of town visiting relatives or whatever for a week or two, maybe just excuse yourself from this video if you're not going to be able to get to a computer and get that information to me. So anyway, so there you go. Just leave a comment below, designate which book you want. Don't say either one, because I won't put you in the video, or I won't put you in the giveaway. You have to pick, you have to decide. And on the 28th, we'll draw names, and I'll put a video up on the 29th. Or that's my plan anyway, if life doesn't get in the way. So good luck, everybody, and Merry Christmas.